Comedy Pilot Week starts September 23rd. So here's the little tease. Three presents Mean Mums, proof that it's not just kids that can be cruel.
It's confusing. Most five-year-olds seem to manage.
Sidelines, what's life like on the edge?
Stop gossiping! Get back to halfway!
Bloody immigrants.
The Lonely Hearts Motel, where your business is their business.
This is disgusting.
Looks like Waitomo Caves.
Golden Boy, what's it like being related to a famous All Black?
So bloody hot.
Couldn't comment, to be honest, he's my brother.
Mungin Advice, they're good cops, they're bad cops, they're bro cops.
What?
You've just been teased. Did you like it? Yes, you did. Comedy Pilot Week starts September 23rd on 3.
I did like being teased very, very much. Now in a Kiwi television first, 3, with the support of New Zealand On Air, is proud to bring you Comedy Pilot Week. 5 pilot episodes of brand new homegrown sitcoms are going to screen over 4 fantastically funny nights from this Sunday. Now, we wanted to find out more, so we are joined by MediaWorks New Zealand's head of in-house production, John McDonald, fancy, and comedian, actor and writer Chris Parker. Welcome to you both.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Really lovely to have you in the studio. I've been seeing these sort of coming up on my Facebook feed and the thing for a while, and they just look so interesting. So, John, where did the idea for the comedy pilot series come from?
So we've done lots of stand-up comedy. We've done lots of sketch comedy now, which obviously is dramatic, but it's short form.
Yeah.
And things like John and Ben and Funny Girls and so on. And we've kind of got to the point where we sort of thought, well, we know we've got the writers, we know we've got the comic talent, so let's see if we can turn these into genuine half-hour series.
And you've got some incredible talent in there, as you've mentioned. What was the process of actually deciding who goes where, who's doing what? Because I imagine that's not...
It's just a dartboard.
Yeah?
Blindfold and a dartboard, and that's how it goes, doesn't it, John?
We put out a request for funding proposals to, you know, to the industry and to the comedy industry. We got 53 scripts, 53 full-blown proposals with great ideas. And out of that, we came down initially to 10, and those people came in and presented to us and actually read through, you know, a scene for us, and we all sat there laughing. And then, of course, we had to get from 10 down to 5. Because we're in partnership with New Zealand On Air, we said, hey, let's put 5 on in a row and then let the audience get involved and see which one they really like the most.
Because there's obviously only so much money. I mean, these things cost a lot of money to make, so there's only obviously so much money you can throw at things to see which is going to be successful. But how do you do that narrowing down process? That must be so difficult, because comedy too is very personal, isn't it?
It sure is. It sure is. And, you know, normally when you make a pilot, most people don't get to see it. Only the kind of TV execs sit down and watch it and
what
go, do we think the public want this? And yeah, what do they know? Sometimes we think that you know, the public know best. Mm. So these are 5 quite different but broad sitcoms.
Fantastic. Chris, what's your involvement?
Oh, I'm in a pilot. I'm in Golden Boy, which stars Hayley Sproul and Rawiri Paratene and James Rolleston, Kim Crossman.
So just a couple of
just
names
a couple
there.
Of big names. They might just slip on there, which follows the story of like an up-and-coming journalist living in a small town called Croydon, whose brother just happens to be an All Black. And I guess it's like about living in the shadow of a very famous, popular older brother. And so I appear in that. I got to sort of, and I did a little bit of script advising as well. I sort of float around 3 quite a bit.
Great at floating.
I just try
terrific.
And
get as many. Bed under there,
yeah, I do.
In the basement.
Well, for some reason, I'm here today on the cafe. I'm loving it. You know, just get tagged along wherever.
I need a partner. Bring Chris in.
Yeah. Exactly.
We should go through some of the pilot shows. So let's start with the series Mean Mums. Mm. This one is something I think that a lot of people can definitely relate to, myself sure. included. So tell us a little bit about it.
So Mean Mums is one of 2 that are kind of very much a parenting theme. Mean Mums is made by South Pacific Pictures, who of course make Shortland Street, and so lots of experience in terms of production. You know, central character, obviously, Morgana O'Reilly, very experienced, wonderful young actor, and Anna Julian, of course, who you guys had on the show last week.
Yep.
So Morgana's plays the role of Jess, who's got a little 5-year-old boy just starting school, turns up at school and suddenly realises that she's in quite a interesting group of parents who have some quite strong ideas about parenting the school and where she belongs and her boy and so on.
The PTA mums.
Surely that must be a case of it's funny because it's true. Like that is, That is every day. Now, the Lonely Hearts Motel, we saw a clip of that just earlier, and this really appeals. Like, we're in Palmerston North. You've got Jeanette McDonald in there, who is fabulous.
An icon.
And I think we can say that, can't we?
I used to watch Ground Force all the time.
Yeah, me too, actually. So tell us more about the Lonely Hearts Motel.
So that's the idea was that it's a motel that's kind of on the outskirts of a city like Palmerston North. You can imagine that it's a funny mixture of transients and perhaps semi-permanent residents. These guys are actually on the brink of collapse, financial ruin. Millen Baird obviously plays the son to Jeanette, and so it's a mother and a son trying to kind of keep this motel running. Enter another son, I think, played by Toby Sharp, and then of course there's the wonderful Mick Innes. You know, there's a lot of great characters in that motel situation. So think maybe kind of Fawlty Towers, but in a New Zealand way, and with just some fabulous characters.
Awesome. Now, we've got to keep going with these because we don't want to run out of time before we talk about them all. Just tell me quickly about Sidelines.
So Sidelines is the other kind of parenting show for parents, essentially. Saturday morning sports. They've all got children that are playing. They've all got different ideas about how the games should be refereed, how the coaching should happen.
Oh, that's my life. That's my life.
And how their children should perform, you know. So there's quite, and of course there are a diverse cast of characters, watching their kids play sport.
And the name is such a great hook for this one, Mangere Vice. I mean, I just love that. So tell us more about that.
You want to talk about that one?
I don't really know anything about it, John. I'm
good cops, bad cops, bro cops. There's been quite a lot of talk about this one because essentially it's Cohen Holloway and Hetu Ahi, two cops. Cohen's the kind of street smart detective who knows that if they sit in the car outside KFC drive-through after a robbery, there's a high chance they're going to see the people they need coming through the drive-through eventually. And some great supporting characters too, like Rachel House and Anna Scottney, of course, who you guys
Yeah, we did. It sounds so great. We heard about Goldenboy before. Now, how can we get involved? Because we've got a really good chance of getting one of these made, haven't we? So how does the public get involved?
Watch it, obviously. Stay tuned to your TV and watch all the pilots. I reckon it's like a good week event, right? Like, watch all the pilots, and then the whole strategy is to engage on social media as well. And that is like, consider New Zealand like part of a wider focus group. So there's a hashtag, which is hashtag comedy pilot week, is that right? So you go on with the hashtag, Twitter, Facebook. Is that it?
Three Facebook and Twitter, yeah, the main things.
Got it. Okay, and watch the telly. It sounds
And then just say your opinions, what you think about it.
Love we
it.
Will do, don't worry. We'll be on.
And then you can influence the big boss, you know.
We'll be total influencers. Hey guys, thank you so much. An absolute pleasure talking to you both. Now let's leave the final word to Dave Farney.
Ah, there we are, little old Aotearoa. We may be a small island, far away from everywhere, but we're especially funny. It's just a matter of timing. To celebrate ourselves, we've got five special shows we call pilots, and we want you to watch them all on our Comedy Pilot Week. It's from Sunday to Wednesday. Well, that's almost a week, you know what I mean. What else are you doing with the evening, New Zealand? Shut up. Possibly wasting it. You know what you should be doing? You should be watching comedy. This could be the four most fantastic, fun-filled nights of your life. Do your part. Comedy Pilot Week starts September 23 on 3.
That's exactly what he said. Now, 3's Comedy Pilot Week starts a Sunday. The shows are also going to be available on 3 now, so make sure that you check them out.